Well, they're 841 pounds of raw determination. The 98 Rock Morning Crew started the 14-day fruit diet this morning, and they began their day by weighing in.
Yeah, I bet they didn't think we were going to add up all their weights either. We'll see how much Mickey, Amelia Spiegel, and Scott weigh each way in just a minute. But first, they had to stock up on fruit.
Shopping before you start the diet is key. So off we went to Superfresh.
Okay, here's a little gift card to get everybody kind of started off because fruit is not always cheap, let's face it. And so you've got all your categories, you know what you need to get.
That didn't turn out to be entirely true. While Amelia is pretty serious about this and knows exactly what she wants to get.
I'm getting grapefruits, they're my favorite. And a good price, too. Look at that.
The guys, without Mickey, he was sick, supposedly, are floundering a bit in the fruit aisle.
Apple.
It's apple cake. It's got fruit.
Fruit in it.
It's a fruit, but it's too fattening. So
what?
There are rules with the fruit diet is a fruit.
They just say no avocado during the day.
Okay.
You can have one at dinner during
salad. Okay.
Love pears. I'm going to get a whole bunch of pears, Josh.
Smells like my favorite beer. Beer. I should go on a beer diet.
But finally, we get our fruit and then some salad for dinner.
What they don't know, this is dinner for the next 14 days.
Green peppers, red peppers, cucumbers.
Right.
That's a dinner fruit.
Okay. All right,
and
well,
salad greens.
So carrot chips.
That's only for your salad at night.
Okay, and this will be for my salad as well.
Chunky blue cheese.
Is that okay?
Hey, it has no trans fats.
No trans fats, okay.
They said a full fat dressing, so I think you're good.
Some protein for the salad.
If I'm going to go on a fruit and vegetable diet, I need at least some filet mignon. What else? What's another good one? Even a T-bone would work.
If you wanted to really get serious about it, you'd probably want to go to like either the chicken tenders or the chicken breasts.
Now, why would I want to do that?
Because these are fattier. That's why you like them so much.
And this morning, the weigh-in for all four of the 98 Rock Morning team. Amelia bravely goes first, and remember, she's 5'10".
Here we go. Is it 184, Amelia?
It is 182 and a half.
Call it 182.
Then newsman Josh Spiegel.
I can't even see the numbers.
259 pounds. Scott, you're next.
215.
All right. Yeah.
Mickey comes in at 185, but if he lost 14 pounds over the next 2 weeks.
Okay, that would put me at 170. Oh, yeah. 170?
Yeah. You'd look good.
You think?
Oh, yeah.
All right, I'm going to lose weight then.
There you go. See, it's on.
Alrighty.
You were very good. You guessed all of their weights really easily.
I win all the carnival prizes for guessing weights. You
I
know?
Can see
there
it you too. Go. We're going to be checking in with the 98 Rock Morning Crew every day here on 11 News at 5 for the next 2 weeks.